been in trying to obtain the change that you're seeking? How effective do you feel this vigil has been for the cause that you've been
A lot, because people all over the world, and everybody passing by telling, don't give up, we are with you, and it's continued, the people's reaction. I used to have today, I took it mainly from the Israelis. I had it here today. They're harassing. I took the pictures today. I would say now they don't, you know, so people don't see them, but are they cursing at me or speaking at me? People, this is only Israelis. In general, people in the country, and they're looking at them too, because they were talking about the nuclear weapons Israel has and the occupation, you know. So for me, it's very hard and very threatening, even with death threats.
You've had death threats?
Yes. Very experienced with that. But I don't get intimidated. She said something, some strong thing that supports me.
Is there a day, do you see a day when you will no longer have to be out here, when you feel as if you don't have to? What needs to happen?
I would like to see, but that's what I'm doing with the people from the Occupy, because I thought they, I know, they do something good, the Occupy people. And hopefully that we, together with them, we can bring the dreams of peace and stability and stop this corruption on the government, the bankers and all the corporations and all this. And that's the thing that I like to support, and they're supporting me.
But you presumably see yourself here for several more years?
Only God knows that. I said I'm not religious, but I have faith in God. Only God. My church is not only. I do. And I know. But it's up to God. As long as I can make it. And I don't feel I can put it alone.
How do you find
I would like to see the Thomas with your people, because Thomas was very much sacrificed. I know how he, all these years, was feeling. I took care of him too in the way, because he was in time to eat, you know, with him. I took that. And we used to make sandwiches in front of the gate there. We had. But he is not here now. I don't want to have they forget what he did, and I'm talking to him after that, the kid's life with my own pain for the sacrifice that together we went through.
So in some ways, the memorial would help everyone remember Thomas. And that's what's important.
Yes, important is important for the world. No, I don't look for a memorial, but to be able to see that we give the life to make it the world, a better world for everybody, that they will stop it, the nuclear weapons, the Holocaust, and the destruction of the entire planet. As Thomas says, and we say, we are not here to protect the one nation or the other nation, we're here to protect the entire planet and all living things.
What do you say to the people who walk by your vigil? They look at everything here, the picture of your vigil, even yourself, and say, this person isn't normal. This person is, passes you off as someone perhaps with mental illness or something. What do you say to the people who simply
I very seldom people like that. In general, people praising me, and people even passing through said, don't do that, we are with you, you know, like whispering. So, no, in general, people appreciate it. Yes. They approach me too, and they get a message. What can we do? And I tell them, well, you need the people to get involved, whatever you do, whatever you are, pass the message around and get involved into this movement, this campaign, peacefully all the time.
Is this vigil and will this potential peace memorial, in your mind, attract more people to the cause of peace?
I hope so. I hope that the more people know, the more people get involved into the protection of the entire land and humanity. Because we're going to have the natural disasters. And now, it's all the money to more weapons, to kill. It's all the money goes for. And all the killing is innocent people. Innocent people, but the corporations have to keep the machine going. Therefore, it's okay. They keep moving. They're using a new like a weapon or a new like a drums, you know, something new, you know, the moment more affecting the people are the situation economic all over the world because it's all not for us to know what this book. My time is here, except for having for a couple, two, three, 4 days, different states, night time, that I go shut the house. But I'm sitting here.
Can you tell me your name?
Yes. My name is Concepcion Piccioto.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I can't thank you enough.
We'll see you again.